got to us today. I mean, mm-hmm. it's the first time I've seen him, and he looks like a really good player.
Mm-hmm.
He's got some power. You know, even when he gets behind in the count, he's still a threat. You know, he hit that one ball to the wall that, you know, right. he started out 0-2, and he battled back to get the 3-2, and then he, you know, hit it to the wall and drove in a couple runs. So, you know, he's a tough out, and Zimmer's always been a tough out for us. It seems like other teams have had a little success against him, but he wears us out. Plus, he gets on base when we can't. Can't stop him over there either. He's got a great arm. They both have great arms. So those two guys. And the other guy, Rodriguez. Well, you know, he got the job done when they had to get it. You know, Spomer's a guy that you don't expect him to hit a ball off the wall of because he tries to keep the ball down. But he looks like a pretty good hitter, and he's got some big pop, too. So they're all dangerous. They're all a threat. You know, you hate to kind of see him come up in a situation when, you know, runs you in scoring position and the game's on the line. But, you know, sometimes you just can't help that. You know, they did the job. They've done the job the whole series. So I like them all. They look like they're very, very talented guys.
Good.